could pick any heavyweight champion in history, say from Marciano, Joe Louis, back to Jack Johnson, or even John L. Sullivan, who do you think would have given you the toughest fight then?
The toughest fight would be the man who's the hardest to knock out, Webby's got a style. My fellow man, Moonstyle, just a